My name is Chad Bryan, and I'm the physician assistant for Advanced Urology Institute. You can watch any commercial, right? Direct advertising from pharma, and you can see these different commercials that talk about bladder or voiding dysfunction, erectile dysfunction, things like that. So society as a whole has been somewhat educated regarding the enlarged prostate. I don't think they really realize, obviously, the true pathophysiology behind it, but yeah, their prostate grows, and it's very simple. You know, men get to have big prostates, women get to have babies. You know, it comes down to very, very simple terms. As we get older, our prostates enlarge, fed by testosterone. So we keep it simple in those terms. It does create an obstruction. So going back to some of the other tests that we do, then we incorporate that, because there's only two reasons why you can't pee. Either there's no pressure behind it, or something's blocking it, right? Water doesn't run uphill, it needs a force. So we do all these tests in a urology office to determine, hey, is this a bladder problem? Is this a prostate problem? Then we can accordingly decide medications versus surgical options in order to treat the prostate. Now, prostate cancer, on the side note of that, is very close to me because my grandfather and my father both have been diagnosed with prostate cancer. And so we know that it's genetically, you know, tagged to where I have a high risk, a much higher risk than the average Joe because of my family history. So that's also given me a very good passion on the prostate cancer side. So catching and early detection with the rectal exams, there's been a lot of news out there about PSAs, not necessarily being accurate. I do believe that we feel that PSA in correlation with a DRE, or the digital rectal exam, gives us our best chance of catching this early. And that's the key, right? Whether it's prostate cancer, lung cancer, any kind of cancer, the earlier you catch it, the better chance you have to treat it.